These are Nandinas we've grown here at Highland Hill Farm, and they're grown in pots. But look at the really beautiful berry clusters that they have on them. And the foliage turns red in the fall. It's green in the summer, red in the fall. Also, it grows to 5 to 8 foot high, and it's deer resistant, and it can grow in partial to full sun. So if you want some Nandina, you want to come to Highland Hill Farm on Route 313 in Fountainville. We have them both potted and bald and burlap from field-grown stock. And that is a huge cluster of berries on the Nandina, a striking plant for your landscape.
This video is brought to you by Highland Hill Farm. We grow and sell screening and buffering trees for privacy and sound barriers.